Renee Washington on this Tuesday, March 5th, with the latest news from around the National Lacrosse League. By the time I finished reading today's updates, you could have saved 15% or more on your car insurance by switching to Geico. A partnership with Geico was announced today as the official insurance of the league. Geico is the second largest private passenger auto insurer in the United States, making this the NLL's first major non-endemic partner in recent history. More details on the partnership are on the NLL website. In Saskatoon, the Rush supported Telemiracle 43 with a variety of activities throughout their game against the Roughnecks on Saturday. The Rush collected money through ticket sales, an auction for the players' special edition warm-up jerseys, a pass-the-bucket donation drive, and a Telemiracle teddy bear sale that was sold out before halftime. Forward Zach Gold and Brandon Urban from the Rush's front office presented a check to the Telemiracle on Sunday. In total, through proceeds from the game and a jersey auction on Facebook, the Rush raised over $31,000. Telemiracle 43 raised over $5 million, which will go towards the Kinsman Foundation's work in helping provide medical and financial assistance for people of all ages with cognitive or mobility challenges. And it was Hometown Heroes Night at Mohegan Sun Arena Sunday as the Black Wolves honored various military personnel, first responders, and veterans throughout the day. Several hometown heroes were honored during the pregame, halftime, and throughout the game for the sacrifices they make to protect and serve. Then we have puppies, puppies, and more puppies. It was a dog-filled weekend around the league. By now, you may have already seen the puppy soccer at halftime of the Seals-Warriors game. The Roughnecks also posted a halftime pup appreciation with this shot of Christian Del Bianco's number one fan, Nova, at the game in the Sasktel Center. And in Mohegan Sun, Forever in My Heart Foundation and their service dogs for disabled veterans were in attendance at Hometown Heroes Night. Thank you for joining us for the latest news from around the league. Be sure to catch more updates tomorrow here on the NLL Today.